You know, I think that Waverly has spent her whole life tailoring who she is to the people she's with. God, Waverly, I would never ask you to be someone you're not.
Good, just don't ask me to be anyone at all.
Fine,
fine.
She's only now just starting to figure out what she really wants.
Hey, little girl, is your daddy home? Did he go and leave you all alone?
I'm in a relationship with a boy,
a bad man. Desire.
A boy, man.
I've been there.
Tell me now, baby, is it good to you? And can he do to you the things?
You know, well, I think you've just been dating too many shitheads.
I can take you hard.
We're not dating. I know.
So what was the last thing you saw?
Waverly Earp smiling at me from her front porch.
Maybe just friends.
Sometimes it's like someone took a knife, baby, edgy and dull, and cut a 6-inch valley through the middle of my skull.
Have you ever met someone and instantly known in your heart that they meant something to you?
At night I wake up with the sheets soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head.
Am I gonna get that? Yeah.
Cool my desire.
She really loves you, Waverly Earp.
I do a lot of things to you.
For me.
Yeah, that too.
Mm-hmm. Sort of feel like I'm, you know, running towards a cliff, terrified of jumping, but.
That's right. You don't think about the cliff because you're sure when you reach the edge, you'll fly.
Sometimes it's like someone took a knife, baby, edgy and dull, and cut a 6-inch valley through the middle of my skull.
Of course.
At night I wake up with the sheets soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head.
I don't want to be friends.
Cool my desire.
When I think about what I want to do most in this world,
ooh,
it's you.
Ooh,
as long as you want me, I will be by your side.